Today you'll be trying desserts from 8 different countries and you'll have to guess where each is from. Whoever gets the most right wins and the loser will have to face a punishment. Tiramisu.
It's creamy, it tastes like coffee because it's coffee, and it's not sweet, it's different.
It's sweet, but perfectly sweet, not oversweet.
Not oversweet.
Mm-hmm. It's good. Porque tendré hambre. Está muy rico.
Marta, espérate, aquí hay más si gustas.
Está muy rico, muy sabroso.
Sí, sabe a café, la verdad.
Se siente delicioso.
Está perfecto y si te lo bajas con un café...
No está nada de empalagoso.
No está dulce. Uh-huh. Así que está dulce...
Pero no empalagoso.
Como debe de estar. Ay, pero nada
sabroso.
De que...
Bueno para tu paladar.
Love this.
Oh, gosh. I didn't even look at it.
So, this is called tiramisu. Why do you guys think it's from France?
I don't know. It just feels like it's from France.
Me, the coffee and the cheese. And the lady fingers, because in France, they use a lot of lady fingers.
So, this dessert is from Italy.
You know, I was thinking of that, too.
I thought it was from France.
Yeah, but I don't know. I just thought Italy doesn't make
you know
that
what, that
great
was my second
desserts.
Choice.
Yeah, mine too.
Creo que es de aquí porque tiene lady fingers y pues es algo de aquí, de Estados Unidos. Por otra cosa, ni tengo idea.
Es de...
La India.
Italia.
Italia.
¡Oh, my God! La tiene nomás de sopetón. Voy a ir a comprar lotería, ¿verdad?
Holloway El Gym.
Yeah. I don't like it. It's very blah. It tastes old.
Old? Oh,
like, okay. You know when you leave something open in the fridge? Okay. And it tastes like fridge. Como que le cayó hielo del congelador o algo, no sé.
Lo puedo usar en mi desayuno, pero al final tiene un sabor. No adivino de qué es ese sabor.
Está sencillito, ¿eh? Está sencillito. No está muy, muy de aquello como postre. Para mí no es de mi agrado. I'm guessing.
Me too. Okay, here we go.
Why did you pick your what you chose?
I don't know, because it looks like from, I've seen in some TVs where they kind of tend to eat something from this place, something like that. I mean, it looks similar, to, but I could be wrong.
I'm guessing, because I have never seen it before, and I never tasted anything like it, and I've never been to Greece, so I don't know.
This dessert is from Syria.
Yay!
What? Good job!
My novelas are paying off.
Tailandia, porque se me hace que aquí probé comida de aquí, como que recuerdo a lo lejos, pienso que sí.
Estoy en duda de aquí o de Tailandia, pero creo más de Vietnam.
Es un postre de el país Siria.
Nada de Vietnam.
Flan. Does this look like something you guys have had before?
Pues sí.
Flan.
Flan, el que traté de yo hacer. Damn, it didn't work. Tastes okay. Like flan.
Good job. Just
very, very creamy. And what's the top of it? The syrup that they put in?
The sugar that you burn in the pot.
Oh, that's what it is?
El caramelo.
Caramelo. Okay.
El caramelo, que el azúcar se hace en caramelo.
Yeah.
It looks like flan,
looks
tastes like flan.
Yeah, I don't know.
Could be flan.
If you're telling me this is not flan, I'll be very surprised, would you?
Yeah, que es un flan.
Flan napolitano. Mi café, por favor.
Sabroso, suavecito, delicioso. Ese flan es, ¿eh?
No les dije que es flan.
Pues
ser?
No, pero...
Pues que así lo conocemos. El choco flan, pero este sin choco. Y en
sí,
México
y
se
ganan.
Llama flan napolitano.
Oh, my God.
I have two places that it could be. Vietnam.
No way.
And Mexico.
Yeah, do Vietnam. So. Go with your gut, remember?
Correct.
Yeah, woo!
So this is flan from Mexico. I tried to trick you guys, but I couldn't.
Mexicanos al grito de guerra. Desde que soy niña lo conocí en México.
Porque pienso que es de allá, porque allá se usa mucho el pan.
¿En Francia?
Fino.
Este no es pan.
Pero de todo tipo de pan, de pan, de flan, de postres.
De nuestro México lindo y querido.
¡Ándale! ¡Una!
Está bien perro de bueno.
Por eso está bien bueno.
Roti.
It looks like an empanada, but it's not an empanada for sure.
Pal mexicano.
Oh my God.
Puñuelos. A pastry Mexican pan, kind of. Flaky and more layered, the Mexican pan I'm thinking about. I don't know what it's called, but it's flakier and drier.
It's very good. It's delicious.
Mm-hmm. Está dorado.
¿Qué tal el sabor, Marta?
Muy rico. Sabe harina de churro. Está rosísimo.
a crepa. Me sabe a crepa, pero fritita.
Well, I'm thinking that
it's fried. I want to think of a place that fries a lot of stuff. I'm going to try this one.
All right, I'm going to try this one. See, but then I had this, you say got for your instinct. Oh, it's different.
My choice is because I've worked with a lot of Indian people, and they offer me something similar to this before. But again, you know, it also tastes kind of like Mexican bread. So I don't know, maybe, you know, many places make it.
This dessert is from Thailand.
Oh! That's way,
we were
we
way
were
out.
Bunju, porque si es crepa, es muy común en Francia las crepas.
Yo como que me acuerdo que aquí he probado los postres cuando me dan comida y que me dan el postre. Me acordé, pienso.
Este postre es de Tailandia.
Te dije, sí. Te dije que bien cerquita.
¡Nel!
Ya no juego.
Cuatro.
Chet Thai.
So pretty.
Beautiful.
I love the colors.
Yeah. The gomitas, everything.
Yeah, just the color, the way beans, the eyes is the, perfectly shaped.
What do you call this?
Boba.
Boba.
Que boba soy yo.
It looks so tropical.
Yeah.
We're tropical. Like in Hawaii.
It's so good.
So delicious.
Coconut, which I love.
Sweetened
condensed milk.
Condensed milk. Mm-hmm.
This is my favorite drink.
Esta bebida ya la probé aquí mismo. Yo no la conocía.
I know what it is.
Nada más le voy a tomar poquito.
¿Qué leche tiene? ¿De vaca?
Coco.
¿O sin leche?
Es de coco.
Porque si no, ya ves que de vaca me da diarrea, ¿eh? Voy a salir de aquí con tos y con diarrea. Que... bien zurrada.
Boba.
A mí la boba casi no, ¿verdad? Pero
este
combinada.
Es un raspado mexicano casi. Bien rico que está, es sabroso.
You probably know too.
Yeah, I think so. Because I go to Vietnamese places often, because I live close to, you know, Vietnamese restaurants, and I've had, you know, teas and stuff like that. That's very similar.
This is from Vietnam.
De la India. Creo que es de la India porque usan mucho el agua, la leche de coco con el yaca.
O de Vietnam.
El boba lo usan mucho.
Oh my gosh.
¿Están seguras? Yo no sé. No,
yo
les estoy preguntando a ustedes.
Chale, a ver si por cambiar tanto. Ni modo. Así soy yo.
De el Vietnam. Creme brulee.
My daughter makes it, but I don't know. She never told me where she makes it.
I've never had this, but it looks like a jericaya. Mexican jericaya. They usually make it in Jalisco. It's like egg custard. Same thing. They kind of burn it on the top, but it doesn't have the big sugar crust, but it looks like that. Other than that, I've never had it.
It's very, very sweet. I love it. My daughter always makes something like this, but she uses the big burner to burn it.
That's what
you fancy.
Qué buena textura.
Hace 5 años yo andaba allá.
Parece horneado en un horno.
Oye, es como lo que nosotros conocemos como jericayas, ¿no?
Parece lo de arriba que me ha dicho, ¿verdad?
Natilla de leche. Está re buena. Sí, me hace falta un café.
All right. Try this.
Because it's something different and I've never tried it and I've never tried anything from Greece, so I'm kind of putting those together. So
yeah.
That's why
I think it's from France because I was thinking Greece too. But then I'm thinking France because of the cheese and the fanciness. That's all I'm thinking. France, I always think it's fancy.
And it is from France.
Ooh, yeah.
Good job, Lucy.
Ese no lo conozco. Estamos es al azar.
Creme brulee.
Espérate.
No, ya no le cambies. Ya no le cambies. No, ya no. No, ya no.
Creme brulee es de Francia.
¿Ya ves? Tenía los dos, dime si no.
Sí.
Para poner los dos.
Apple pie.
Does it get more American than apple pie?
Yes.
Cinnamon. Fresh apples. Washington. 4th of July.
Monica's very sweet.
Independence Day.
¿Qué opinas de los pies?
Riquísimo, buenísimo, estupendo, delicioso.
Y más los de coco, ¿se da, Marta?
De manzana es este.
Well, it cannot be this. It cannot be that. Oh, yeah.
Like I said, doesn't get more American than apple pie.
I'm just listening to what she's saying and trying to win, so I say apple pie is from the U.S.
Its origin country is the United States.
Ah.
Su país de origen es los Estados Unidos.
Perfecto.
Es que hay mucha manzana.
Y luego ya ves, pal pavo es lo tradicional.
Oh, okay.
Ay, no.
Ya si la gerrábamos, es por burra yo.
Gulab jamun. Monica, what do you think of this dessert?
I don't like it.
It's sweet. Very sweet. Very sweet. It's like a donut, like a wet donut.
It just tastes like melted sugar with un pedazo de fried bread or something.
Parece una donita frita.
Un coyun. Mm-hmm. Cocido.
Sabe a dona.
Okay. I don't know. Because I don't know what it is. It's just never seen it, never tried it. Again, I never had Greece, so they pair up.
But then I pick India, so
and it is from India.
Which makes... All right.
Ooh, good job, Lucy. I know what it is.
Es de India.
Mm-hmm. Marta, I'm sorry. Chorizo con papa. Tu soda.
I love pumpkin pie.
Yay. She loves it.
Not bad. I
she
love
loves
it, but I like
she
it.
Not bad.
De calabaza. Sí, pay de calabaza. Bien. Llegale.
Va a estar dulce.
Llegale, salud. Hermana. You can do it, Marta.
Está dulce. Está bueno. Para este mí, no fue castigo.